My stylist Destiny always uses Style Factor products. Style Factor products give my hairstyles a strong, pliable hold and keeps my hair in place throughout the day. Pick up Style Factor at your beauty supply store or check out stylefactor.us for locations.
It's about time.
What's going on? Yeah.
Rumor report, rumor report.
This is the Rumor Report.
Talk to him.
With Angela Yee on The Breakfast Club.
Well, how for real is this Soulja Boy versus Tyga? Now, Soulja Boy has put out a freestyle with Tatiana, and he's coming for Tyga.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
Let's hear what you think.
Hey, Jiggy don't want drama. Word around town, I go for his baby mama.
Hey.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh, now you like it.
Boom. With your son in the other room. Smoke dope, got big gas. Pull a little drop top, that's paper tag. Yeah. He got drugged at the club by the security. I know he big, man.
Hey, drop on a clues bomb for Soulja Boy. Okay, you come out talking greasy immediately, all right?
My goodness.
As if you're going to do a diss record, that's the way to do a diss record. Diss record be a little too friendly nowadays.
All right, well, Tyga posted himself in the middle of some water alone, and he said, hey, Alexa, play Tatiana Tyga diss by Soulja Boy.
Tyga got a Tatiana diss, too?
He has one, too, yes. Y'all we played that yesterday.
Oh, yeah, we did play
it. LA Leakers one?
Yeah, y'all got to stop doing diss records over Tatiana. That sounds dumb.
Why?
Because ain't nobody calling each other thoughts. That's a real diss if you call another man a thought.
Yeah, we call y'all thoughts all the
That's
time.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I want to hear one of them call each other a thought if you're going to do a freestyle over Tatiana remix.
Yeah, we always refer to y'all as thoughts. Mm. All right, now there's a Coach brand, Spike Lee directed short film. It's called Words Matter, and it stars Michael B. Jordan. So basically, they said they collaborated with Spike Lee on this short film for Coach as an inspirational experience. According to Michael B. Jordan, he said Spike's art has moved the cultural dial for decades. I'm proud of the powerful messaging of this film and to be working alongside a brand that cares about putting that narrative into the world as much as I do. So Spike Lee actually co-wrote Words Matter with his kids, Satchel and Jackson Lee. All right. So you can check that out.
Okay.
It's called Words Matter. Jordan Woods. You know Jordan Woods for being in the midst of this whole Khloe Kardashian, Tristan Thompson, Kylie Jenner
never
situation.
Never heard of her until last week.
You didn't know who she was until last week?
Never heard of her until last week.
All right, well, her first interview appears to be on Jada Pinkett Smith's show, Red Table Talk. Now, she already taped this interview, but the problem is this. She might have an NDA, a non-disclosure agreement, with the Kardashians and the Jenners. She's been on the show for years, and she did sign that NDA, so she's not allowed to disclose details about any of their lives. So I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know what she's going to talk about on the show. She did post a video teasing that she'll be on the show on Friday, and the show was shot late yesterday morning, so we don't know what happened in this interview, but they said she wants to tell her side of the story.
So basically, the Jenners never trusted her. If you make your friend sign an NDA...
I think everybody on the show has to sign one.
Oh, so it's just if you're on the
show.
It's
like a standard. Yeah, she's on the show. So she had to sign an NDA.
That's kind of wild to have to sign an NDA to be on a reality show.
What about on a radio show?
That's kind of wild.
A lot of people make people sign NDAs because you know what? People be mad later on. Like, man, we should have had an NDA because you never know what's going to happen. So it kind of should be a standard across the board.
No, that's true. Kevin Hunter tried to make me sign one back.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything wrong because you never know what could happen. So that's just protecting your brand and yourself.
But I never signed it. Just want to throw that out there.
Ooh, you going to be talking Tatiana? Okay.
Just want to throw that out there that I never signed it.
Okay, I hear you, Chatty Pattyana. All right. that laugh, though, you really got something to tell. All right, Little Kim, Chili, and Maya. Apparently, they have a TV show coming on VH1. So they've been hanging out. They've been on the beach in Barbados. They did a photo shoot. So I don't know what the show is, but they said it's called Girls Crew. And going to Barbados is just one of the staffs on their itinerary. They're going to go to other islands as well while they're shooting.
Are they really friends?
I don't know.
Okay.
I haven't never seen them really like, but I never paid attention. So I don't know if they really are, but I'm sure we want to see what they have going on. Probably some interesting conversations, visiting different locations. You know, I love the Caribbean. So
Maya definitely needs it.
Damn.
No, I'm just saying, Maya needs it. Listen, Maya got a lot of hit records,
mm-hmm.
but for whatever reason, like, people don't pay attention to them like they should. Like, they don't pay attention to Maya like they should. You know what I mean?
I feel like they always post Maya, you know,
yeah,
she's a vegan,
really
she looks
music.
Amazing. Yeah,
she got joints.
Yeah, she do.
Maya could come out on stage right now and put on a great show.
All right, well, let's see what this TV show is about. Maybe it'll help. All right, and I also have a special announcement for you guys. Now, the biggest stars in music are nominated for our 2019 iHeartRadio Music Awards, and we are now unveiling this year's lineup of performances. You ready?
Sure.
Get ready to see Alicia Keys, Ariana Grande, Garth Brooks, Halsey, John Legend, Casey Musgraves, and a special appearance from Taylor Swift. So you can check out the nominees and cast your votes at iHeartRadio.com/awards, or you can go to the iHeartRadio Twitter account now. There's a limited number of tickets still available, and that's through AXS.com, AXS.com.
No
hip-hop. So you can watch that live.
No hip-hop? No hip-hop artists?
I don't see none here yet.
No hip-hop artists?
I don't see none here. Oh, okay. But you can watch that live on Fox Thursday, March 14th at 8, 7 Central and hear it on iHeartRadio. What?
I didn't hear any hip-hop artists.
I didn't hear none either.
Okay.
All right, I'm Angela Yee.
Hip-hop is the biggest genre of music in the world. Hip-hop is pop culture. We do know this, right?
Yeah, maybe these are just the first announcements. I don't know.